U.S. Marine was found dead in his car in a very public place, and police say he could have been there for as long as a month.
Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains what happened live from Santa Fe.
Good evening. Santa Fe County Sheriff's deputies found that Marine 48-year-old Ron Stark dead and naked inside a car at the Walmart parking lot. Now, they say they don't know what caused his death at this point. They believe he may have been there about a month, and his family had several weeks ago reported him missing. Among all the hustle and bustle of people coming and going, shopping and spending,
quite a public place,
one car just sat and sat in this Walmart parking lot.
We can't speculate whether or not anybody noticed a car.
Finally, an employee got suspicious and called police. At first, police couldn't see inside the car because, as you can see here, the windows are covered with pictures. But then they got a glimpse of a naked body.
There were signs that the body had been there for an extended period of time.
Police say as long as a month. Turned out to be a 48-year-old Marine named Ron Stark, who family told police had been living in Santa Fe County but not heard from for more than a month.
At this point in the investigation, nothing is being ruled out.
Police don't yet know how Stark died. They did not find a smoking gun, so to speak, or any other solid evidence. Investigators did find evidence, though, that Stark had been living out of his car.
He had a sleeping bag in there, clothing, pretty much all his personal belongings.
Police also found inside the car an almost empty bottle of whiskey and prescription pills for anxiety. Stark's family told police the Marine suffered from PTSD after his deployments.
Now, police say they don't know where he was deployed or for how long. Now, as for Walmart, they say that it's pretty often cars and RVs will park in their parking lot for an extended period of time, and they don't have any policies against that. They also say that they don't have their own security, but that Santa Fe police will come and patrol their parking lots. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The sheriff's office is waiting for autopsy results to figure out how the man